peer review and stuff like that. This movie is about memes and stuff. And it stars Leonardo DiCaprio, Tom Hardy, Michael Caine, and Joseph Gordon-Levitt. Perception is about memes. This guy right here, just Leonardo DiCaprio's character, has dreams. And they do stupid stuff, they do crazy stuff, and I think Tom Hardy is in this movie. I can't pronounce the last name. Michael Caine and Tom Begginger. Killian Murphy? Jason Kilgore. Reviewing Inception.
Whoa.
Sorry for the inconvenience. You know, like, gets caught. You go to my beach and you don't know how you got there. Then Japanese takeover, and he meets Joseph Gordon-Levitt. He plays Caleb, and he plays Arthur. Well, 10 out of 10. This is a good one. Check this out. This is directed by Christopher Nolan. He.
Oh, why are you speaking so lowly?
The Batman trilogy. Joseph Gordon-Levitt, he was in The Dark Knight Rises. He's gonna be in the movie The Walk. And he was in the movie Looper in 2020. In 50-50. Yeah, there's an even movie 50-50. He was in The Departed. Tom Hardy was in The Dark Knight Rises and The Joker. Right.
Bye. Peace. Bye.